My guitar stands very sad. So, I wanted to do a song that had to do with women, and this one definitely does. It's about my own experience of playing small as a woman, you know, and really trying not to do that, and just watching other women do that, and you know, it's called Painted Houses.